Tupac, Ambitions as a Writer. Another one live at the motherfucking House of Blues, cuz, you feel me? Nigga, he fucked that whole setup. I ain't even gonna lie to you, you know what I'm saying? But I'm finna check out this motherfucking live performance right here. And watch this shit be lit. That motherfucking simple. Drop me a comment. Let me know what the fuck you think about this performance right here. From motherfucking Tupac. Live at the motherfucking House of Blues, G. Nigga, let's get it. Second time I hadn't heard them niggas like just fuck up a performance and not in a good way. It's like, damn, y'all niggas need to say that shit with y'all chest, cuz. Like, what the fuck is y'all niggas doing? Tupac stay doing his thing, but them ad libs though, like them niggas in the background, them little niggas, cuz. Nah, I just ain't never got into them niggas, man. It's hard. It's hard. I ain't even gonna lie to you. But yeah. I ain't even gonna lie, I done heard that song about a billion times and really, really didn't pay attention to that shit like I did just now. My nigga was saying some shit up in there, you feel me? My nigga was saying some shit.